come to share with you again the knowledge of the Ogre Knowing Ones. Just a quick review. If you have a question for the Ogre Knowing Ones, you will raise your hand, I call on you, you stand up and you address them, Oh Great Knowing Ones. You wait for them to lift their heads, and then you may ask. You clear?
Yes!
Does thee demand a shrubbery?
Yes!
We do shrubbery.
Pedak.
Oh, great knowing ones. Who camps?
He
is.
You camps.
It's hard.
Why does Ross Hubbard live in a cupboard?
Oh. Ross
Hubbard
does live
in
a
cupboard because
small
children
like to
live
inside
of cupboards.
Oh, great knowing ones. How much wood could a woodchuck chuck? A woodchuck could chuck wood.
Woodchuck can. Forever! Forever!
Yes. Forever! And?
Ever!
Yeah! There you go!
Isabella.
Oh, great knowing ones. Which is better, Seagull or Russia?
What on earth did Maymax serve us for breakfast this morning?
Oh, good point.
What was that?
Hippo.
Do we have stuff the
okay? Yeah. No. Breakfast!
All right, last one.
Oh gosh, there's so many. I know.
Go.
Kim.
Yes, thank you so much. Oh, great knowing ones.
That's amazing.
I can take it seriously. He's where?
shovel!
The
sun behind
big
cupboard.